Good morning, Silverhawks. Welcome to the Silverhawk News Network. My name is James.
And I'm Connor. Today is Monday, January 29th, 2018.
Today's top stories.
Today is Let Your Color Shine Day. Make sure that you're dressed in neon clothing and to sign the banner at lunch. Tomorrow, let's put a cap on bullying and wear a crazy hat.
The time has come. The 2018 boys lacrosse season starts today. If you have no experience, don't worry. Coach I will teach you all you need to know. If you're interested or have any questions, please see Coach I in room 3106. Come play the fastest sport on 2 feet today.
And now to Ryan with the weather.
Today is rainy with a high of 74 and a low of 60, with a 50% chance of rain. Make sure you have your umbrella.
Thank you, Ryan. If you're interested in environmental issues and want to participate in environment cleanup, tree planting, and public outreach, please join the first ever environmentalist meeting tomorrow in Mr. McLaughlin's room, 10:08. We have goals to recycle and start a garden at LHHS.
Any girls interested in playing lacrosse, see Coach Ziobro in room 10:06.
Congrats to Luis Passarell on his second place finish and Angel Giraldo and Denzel Campbell on their sixth place finish this weekend, Flaglery Rotary Wrestling Tournament. This tournament is one of the toughest in the state.
National Honor Society for Dance Arts is meeting tomorrow in the dance studio.
That's all for now, Silverhawks.
Please stay tuned for any additional commercials and announcements. Stay hot, strong, Lake Owl.
Came from the bottom, standing on top, I was supposed to be my coffin. What's up? Exception shows me as a dead man walking, but reflection shows this kid still got it. Let it be known I got the throne like I don't know that they're the king. Never grew up around a family cause I'm not a human being. And anyone on my level that's coming in my spot for the top, let them have it cause when I leave the whole world drops. Lace up, kill. Lace up, kill.
I hear voices.